tricking us. Tripping my windows and sending us goals. My backseat ain't empty, we just left the Fendi. We getting it all over the place. This is why I need the family.
Hey y'all, what's good? So today I'm going to the movies with Miracle and Zamira. She posted on her story, she was like, I want to go to movies. And I was like, I ain't got nothing to do. I want to go to movies. So yeah, I'm already dressed. We got to be there by 4:45. I hope that's what she said. But yeah, I already got my clothes together and everything. So they're going to be so excited when they see the vlog. That's how they always act. But yeah, I got everything ready and I want to vlog. Like, I didn't want to vlog like the day before because you never know, it may not happen. But yeah, there's really nothing to talk about. Like, we're going to a movie. I'm not able to vlog in the movie, but after the movie, yeah. Hopefully I may be able to at least bring my camera in. Because it's going to be like in my bag. They're not going to see it. But yeah, I really should bring some snacks, but I want to scan them. So, but I think I'm gonna either see y'all in a car or when I get there. So, bye. Hey, what's good, y'all? Let me put my display on and see if it's recording. Okay, yeah. So basically today what's going on, I'm going to the game. I really don't want to vlog inside the game for real because like that's embarrassing. And y'all, the Jasmine sister picking me up, which I'm so surprised because my parents, like, they don't just let me go with anybody. Like, baby, my parents will go the freak off on anybody. If they don't know who they are, they'll go off on me. Let me say that. They'll go off on me. And the people who have experienced it, I'm so very sorry. But let me get on with the thing. So, I'm basically, I'm going to show y'all what I'm wearing. So, these the pants. I'm gonna go ahead and put my clothes on. But I don't know what time it's gonna pick me up. The game started at 6:30. It was like 5. I think the girls' varsity game started at 5. Wearing this set with the white vest that I had in my other outfit with the red on. And then I can wear the ugly. So, I'm gonna be pretty warm. Finish charging my battery so I don't, you know, so it don't die on me while I'm at the game. And I'm on the phone with them right now. They getting dressed and stuff, so. I have to take a few deep breaths because if you see this video, it's over with. Like, I'm deleting my whole YouTube channel, deleting my Instagram, deleting his Instagram, like his number. It's over with. Now, gonna go ahead and get dressed and stuff as I already said. And y'all, we're gonna see how this game go. And maybe after the game, I'll give y'all a story time to give this vlog a little length. Because I know good well I'm not gonna vlog at the game like that. So to give this vlog a little length, I'm gonna give y'all a story time of what happened at the game. If something happened at the game. If something ain't happened at the game, I'm not even finna make this video. Like, me bad, I'm not even finna post this video. So I'm just trying to hide though. So I think I have to re-say everything that I just said because the music was playing in the background. I don't want to be copyrighted. So yeah. As I said, this was my outfit. I'm gonna put my camera up and put it in my bag. I really don't want to put it in my bag because it's gonna get heavy. Like my bag gonna get heavy. But yeah. So I think I'm gonna see y'all either when I'm in the car, probably when I'm in the car, cause she's picking me up. So, y'all, and I'm gonna see what's the name. I'm gonna see y'all when I get in the car or something.
Okay, y'all, be in the car.
So free.
There go Deb. Dude, that's the whole seat that you got. Not even.
Oh,
no,
my bad.
There go Deb. I'm about to go hit the game. That's so scary, y'all.
I can't, like,
you for real, bro. It's feel like I'm going on my first date with somebody.
What's going on, y'all? Today I'm going to the ice skating rink. My first time going to the ice skating rink. I feel like it's not gonna be as hard as I think it is. Only because I skate on rollerblade. I'm not saying that it's not hard at all. I just don't think it's as hard as for me because I be on rollerblades. It should be, I guess, the same thing. But thinking about it, like you balancing on the little blade, like it's, I don't know. But dang, finally got that hair off my arm. Yeah, so I'm basically getting dressed, and I don't know what the freak I'm going to wear. Like I'm looking around, and it feels like man, sometimes you know you got a lot of clothes, but you feel like you don't got no clothes. That's how I'm feeling right now, cause I keep on looking around, like what should I wear. And I don't know what I should wear. Like, I have so many clothes. But I was looking for this specific shirt, and I couldn't find it. Looking for my other camera battery, couldn't find it. Looking for my other look. It looks like I'm going to have to buy a whole new set of everything at this point. Because all I'm trying to do is find some pants to match with these two jackets. I'm going to wear this inside of this, but... What can match with? I don't want to wear no jeans. I really don't. I don't want to wear no jeans. I'm going to set y'all up right here. I don't have my tripod. Ooh, don't mind this one. But I don't got my tripod with me right now. It's over there. But I guess y'all finna look with me because I don't want to wear no. It is difficult. We're going to the ice skating rink. But you know, like, I still want to be cute, though. We're going to the ice skating rink, but I still want to be cute. So, hey. Here got my big boogie shirt, y'all. That we wore to his music video. I could find every other shirt that I'm not looking for, but I can't find the one that I am looking for. It's weird. Okay. Should I wear these, like, jeggings? I was going to wear some jeggings to school, but I didn't think I had them. It's not giving though, like, I'm not camera trying to not do what I want to do. Money, money, trying to kill me. Something. I know that I'll be there. Yeah, I don't know what to freaking wear. It is almost time to go, like, it's 6 o'clock. I'm freaking ready to pick up at 6:45. I'm gonna be back when I actually find something weird. Let me go ahead and put this outfit on. Let me see what it's gonna look like first. Okay, y'all. So I'm finally ready. It is 6:44. It was a struggle. I don't see. I had some curls, but like I had recurled them, but the other side was still like wet. So the more I combed it out, the more it like lost its shape. The other side was good though, like. But I couldn't just leave it like that. I was going to put it back in the thing and just blow dry. But I was like, nah, I really don't got time for that. So I just put it in the bun collar today. Got this outfit on. This is what I finally came up with. I wanted to wear something warm because we're going to be in the cold. Like, skating on frozen water. Like, I'm going to say frozen ice. See, that's what I get. I had to use a flashlight. But, yeah, I'm going to see y'all when I get there. Or when I'm, yeah. Or when she gets in the car. I don't know. So we have to but now like we have to at the thing. Let me turn this camera off real quick. Y'all can't know this.
Oh, freaking, it's so slippery.
tell the people stay on the other side. You don't have to hold me.
So we actually doing it though.
This one's fucking video.
You don't have to stay.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, you don't have to hold me though.
We actually just made it. Oh my god. Well, my face is just hanging over. Oh, shoot. I thought you were going to do it. Back it up.
No.
I'm saving a kiss for... Okay, let me stop talking to y'all like I'm going to post this in my video. Bye, y'all.